expensive, buddy. Access to Unit Supreme for you. Coming at you with a new video. We're doing some house flipper. We're gonna finish up the house of the bunker. I think the last time we did this, we finished up the bedroom, so this is a kid's bedroom. And then I think this is the bathroom. Yep. And then, oh, whatever, we got rid of that, but here's the bunker. Don't think we did anything. No, we didn't. Okay, yeah, we didn't really do anything down here. I think today we'll do this up quick. Actually, no, I don't know. It's one of those, like, should we work on it or no? Turn this into like a storage. Actually, no, we can turn this into like a little small bath. Oh, kind of weird. We'll put some dark panel down. Storing down here, make it almost look cozy. The cozy feeling. But I'm gonna build. Wait, this has to come down. Sink right about here. Alright, so the first bedroom. I'm gonna put it right here. And then the first, well, we'll knock these two all down. Thinking for this one, go here maybe. This is a bunker, right? So this right here, I'll just turn this into like a kitchen slash living room. I'm just trying to make it feel like it's not like a bunker, but it's a bunker. gotta do this. Right here. Make it look like it's part of the house. I think we'll go into here. There. Actually, how many do I have on that? 3, 8. I think this would go for there across. Yeah, we're good. I know this is supposed to be for outside, but oh, never mind. I guess I thought this is supposed to be outside. Installation of a event. Here. Actually, there's quite many of them because I gotta put them all through this place to make it. Very nice. So, we got that taken care of. Let's add some light switches. Put one right here. Actually, I'll fix that later on. One here. One there. Same with this one, this one. We'll move them later on. And this one. Doors. There's actually four over here. I do this one twice. Actually, you know what? I go black with this one. I don't think it's gonna work anyways, but So what am I might have to do? Might have to knock one of these walls down, but with this one, I'm gonna go for black door, black wood, and the frame black. There. Sure. I'm gonna go ahead and start doing the kitchen. Ooh, new stuff. Damn. Ooh. Are you telling me we got new cupboards? Actually, kind of digging some kind of classic look to this. Nice American, maybe? Yeah, we should go American. I thought it was gonna look. Okay, so I like that, but I don't like the tabletop. So the tabletop will go with like a snowy look. Nah. Granite? Or gray wood? Granite look like? Well, granite screens, yes. With the stove we just need, make that American. Come on. Granite. Oh, that looks awesome. It's like it's not too big, but it's not also not too small. Well, the cheaper does. Huge. Alright, well, we'll look for the sink one. American, American. Look for granite. That would go right. So you only really need a small, actually, you know what, I know what I got, I can put it in that corner. We're out of fridge. That's new. Did this do it? American? Oh yeah. We not do like a actually I want this gray wood, this American, yeah. Well, that fit nicely right here to cover that stupid hole. Well, can I still open this? No. do you need a small kitchen? You have a nice one upstairs, you know? Okay, so... get them out of wall mounted TV down here. If you put the couch up against that wall, it would probably go like that. Let's go ahead and get a couch in here.
Can you come and grab the other spaghetti sauce down? I can't reach it.
Yep.